presence in the name of Jesus. I welcome you, all my viewers. God bless you. Those of you who are watching on this platform, I say may the Almighty God continue to bless you in the name of Jesus. I'm going to be releasing a prayer point for everyone. As you pray it, just take some minutes to begin to pray it. God just led it in my spirit to release prayer point for all my viewers, and I just wanted to pray it for seven nights. As you wake up at night, you begin to pray, and you see the one God is going to do greater things, and there's going to be a great result. I don't know who is watching me. I don't know the battles you are passing through. If you are watching me, I just want you to continue and listen to this very prayer point. It's for you, that sister. It's for you, that brother. It's for you, that woman. It's for you, that boy. Wherever you are watching me from, you are watching me from United Kingdom. You are watching me from Spain. You are watching me from France. You are watching me from Ireland. I just want you to key into this prayer point. Write it down and begin to pray as from 12, as the Spirit of God leads you. Say, my Father, every power that is fighting me from home, every power that is fighting me from my family, who have monitored me this year, 2021, and said, you don't want to let me go. I destroy you by fire. I destroy you by fire. I destroy you by fire. In the name of Jesus. Number two, say, my Father, as I begin to pray, you power fighting against my progress in life, my next level in life, as I begin to pray, I destroy you by fire. I destroy you by fire. In the name of Jesus, you altars, number three, you altars from my father's side, from my mother's side, that is fighting against my good result this year, my good testimony this year. Receive fire. Receive through this prayer. Number four, say, you monitoring spirit that monitor me in the day, that followed me from 2020 to 2021. I said, begin to pray. The God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, begin to destroy you. Begin to destroy you. Begin to destroy you. As I'm talking right now, I'm seeing a woman in the realm of the spirit. There is a spiritual husband that is coming to come and defile you. It's always coming. As I'm just talking, I saw it in the spirit. You are going to pray this prayer. Say, oh God of righteousness and holiness, I release fire in my body this night. You spiritual husband, come me to define me, come me to sleep with me. In the name of Jesus, I bind you. I bind you this night. I bind you this night. In the name of Jesus. Then some of you see yourself in the village. You are going to pray this prayer. Say, oh God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, as I pray today, I release my spirit. Come out from that village. Here you are bound. Come on by fire. Come on by fire. In the name of Jesus. Then there's some of you who are always looking, and before you receive money, before you know, everything has gone. You are going to pray. Say, my finance this year, receive my control. I control you this year. I control you this year. I control you this year. In the name of Jesus. God bless everyone. God bless everyone. God bless everyone. Continue as you follow on this platform. All my viewers, you are blessed. You are favored. You that woman looking at me, you that boy, you that sister, wherever you are hearing the sound of my voice, you are blessed. In the name of Jesus, so shall it be. Please, I want you to continue to share, and I want you to write a comment. Is there any way, if you like it, I just want you to like our page or write a comment as you watch this video. I want you to also subscribe, because more videos are coming. God bless you. I remain your brother, Pastor Courage Deblay.